Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CT Films. Today I'm going to do some gameplay Warframe, which used to be a time-exclusive free-to-play game for PlayStation 4, and now is available for Xbox One, which is an objective game where basically you do certain objectives and you do it with people, and plus you get to upgrade, level up, and etc. kind of stuff. And it's kind of like Borderlands mostly, but free-to-play game aspects, and it's a shooter. Third person shooter as well. Anyways, let's get on with some gameplay. Gameplay, please.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. The arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. The bypass is done. Go. You are surrounded by Grenier Marines. You've been seen. Ready your weapon. The hostage is almost out of time. Hurry.
For this, Tendo. I will get my entourage to meet us in orbit once we're clear of this mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darvo out of there, alive.
Let me aside on, Tendo. I'll cover you. At which end does the hurting come out? I can't.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing.
So that's my gameplay of Warframe. Hope you'll enjoy it. As you can see by the gameplay, I went a bit too quick for them, and basically my teammates were a bit lackey sometimes, but it's kind of biggish maps that you kind of get in these maps, and plus that it can be time consuming in case your teammates are willing to cooperate. But that's my biggie, however, on this game that I've been playing. So yeah, I hope you'll enjoy it. It's a really good game, free to play game. Of course it's free to play, there will be some nitpicks, some things you have to purchase physical money and stuff, but yeah. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.